Welcome to our video introducing the Moho Eraser Plus add-on tool from SimplSam. The free add-on allows you to trim and hide both vector lines and shape outlines. The add-on is an enhancement to the built-in eraser tool and was developed to improve the process of cleaning up artwork and to assist when creating unique visuals and shape structures. The tool will operate in one of two main modes, the first being the standard eraser that you may be used to, which allows you to cut into or across lines and shapes. When you enable the hide edge feature, the strokes and outlines will not be deleted, but only hidden when they are erased. This allows you to create stroke patterns and fully maintain the shape structure, including the fills. The second main mode is the trim path mode, which allows you to remove excess lines, line ends, and outlines by deleting them. It works by removing lines up to their endpoint, or where they intersect with another line. If you enable the hide edge feature, the lines and outlines will not be deleted, but instead hidden when they are trimmed. All modes support Moho's variable brush sizes. The trim mode also has an additional auto weld option, which will join the lines at the intersection of their cross points, which can be useful when creating new structures. Now let's take a look at things in practice. The Eraser Plus tool script can be downloaded from mohoscripts.com. Now for some lazy inking. And easy cleanup. Time to add some color.
And that is a wrap. Thanks for watching. And goodbye.